Here's our retroscope. I used to call it a mutoscope. 36 cards in it. It's got a handle which you turn, and it reflects the very earliest cinema days retroscope, which I think works beautifully. One of the best I've ever seen of this genre. So we'll start the show now by turning the handle and see what happens. Here we go. Oh my, a large green woolly monster is charging over Times Square. Look how clean and crisp the animation is. One turn completes the sequence. 36 cards altogether.